Roman, are you sleeping? What are you two, slackers? Roman? Julian?
What?
Are you slackers?
What?
What country are you from?
What?
What ain't no country I ever heard of. They speak English and what?
What?
Say what one more time. I dare you. I double dare you.
What?
You two in my office!
Alright. Julian, man, you ready for this mess?
It's gonna be a pain.
Sit down, stand up! You can sit down.
Thanks.
You boys have been slacking lately, and I want to show you a picture of my family here, my youngest son, Wilbur. He's determined for things he loves, and right now, you boys don't love what you do as much as my son loves his Legos.
Now saying that, you boys have been doing a fine job undercover. Now I want you guys to go have a good sleep. Coming tomorrow morning, got a mission for you.
Well, good night, Cap.
Night!
So, 6 a.m. tomorrow, we'll be here.
What do you think?
Alright, take that as a yes. Good night, Cap.
Good night! Hey!
Yeah?
How's the wife?
Oh, she's pretty good. Anniversary's.
I don't care! Get out!
Sorry, Cap. Have a good night.
I have myself a good night!
Good morning, boys.
Good morning, Cap.
You boys have been police officers for about 5.5 years now, and this is your opportunity to show me how much you've improved since that time. Now, a high priority target, Edgar, has last been seen in this compound here. It is out in the middle of nowhere. All I need you boys to do is go there, stake it out. You see anything suspicious? Call it back in, the cavalry will come in and do whatever they do. Yeah.
Question. So when you want us on the hill right there, do you want us to call for backup when we get to the hill or like once we go down?
What do you think?
Gotcha, I don't know.
Now I got an important meeting to go to, so you guys do what you have to do. Don't leave a mess in my office.
Seems like Captain's got us finally doing a task that's a little bit difficult, eh?
Yeah, the last remotely large thing that we've done was a ice cream robbery.
Yeah, really though, it seems like he's putting some faith into us, eh?
Yeah, we've been here for quite a while, it's time we got some recognition.
Alright, I'll pop these on, let's go.
Yeah, let's get them out.
Alright, let me see that.
Thank you.
Let's do this, bro.
Let's do this. It's gonna be frame bang. Big time.
This looks like the drug sting the captain was talking about.
Jules, can we call for backup or what?
Nah, man, these are just a couple of two-bit thugs. We can take them.
You sure?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going around. I'm going around. There you go.
Hands where I can see them.
Julian!
Came to crash my party, and for what? You didn't bring me no cake, no presents, no nothing. And heck, you even left the front door open with a mess outside. You killed all my men. Do you even know who I am? I'm Edgar, baby!
Hold up a minute. What'd you do with my shoes?
Oh, you mean these shoes?
Those are Julian's. Where is Julian!
You don't have to worry about him anymore.
Julian was my partner. He died with vengeance. I will die with him.
Thank you.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing.